Apparently, if you play this song, your guardian angel will close your hand.